I think it's also always very important to thank the parents for trusting their kids with me. My name is Samuel Cheshier. I am an associate professor in neurosurgery. I specialize in pediatric neurosurgery, and within that, I subspecialize in brain tumor surgery. At Primary Children's Hospital, I'm the director of surgical neuro-oncology. Once as a medical student, I finally got to do real rotations in neurosurgery. I really enjoyed it. I enjoyed how heavily the images are used in surgery. I mean, we often will stop our surgeries just to look at the images to figure out what's going on or what to do next. The technology within the neurosurgical OR suite is amazing. I mean, we have lightsabers and they work just like the lightsabers in Star Wars pretty much. We have ultrasound, we have just the gadgets are just amazing. And also I really like the patients and the families. I just love taking care of them and help making them better. I've learned from my patients that people are inherently good. I deal with a lot of families with their children, and that everybody wants the best for their children. And I learned that it takes a lot to trust a total stranger with your child, and the ability of these of the people to go through this in almost always with such strength and dignity, it makes me respect people a lot more. Overall, honesty is the most important thing, but also giving them hope when it's there, and speaking to them in a language that they understand. I think physicians in general and neurosurgeons specifically can be incredibly technical. For fun, I like hanging out with my family. I have three children, 14, 8, and now 11 months old yesterday. We didn't plan on having kids, but we came to Utah and we had another kid. So unplanned, but not unwanted. I do a lot of what I call random reading. I will pick a subject at a random, and I will try to learn as much as I humanly can about it. You know, one time I spent 3 months learning about Mayan history. Another time I did the Bronze Age. And last month, I figured out exactly how a TV works. I was like, oh, that's how it is. It has everything in one place, and it's not small. It's not a tiny place. It's a vast and giant facility. It encompasses research, it encompasses clinical care, it encompasses epidemiological studies and infrastructure, and it encompasses clinical trials. There's even operating rooms here in the Huntsman Center with MRIs in them specifically for neurosurgery cases. So it's a wonderful place to be. It serves a lot of people. We're the only major cancer center for 10 million people population. And I don't think there's any cancer centers in the United States that serves that many people, as well as the geographic area. The people here are all world class in every single specialty and every single field, both within cancer research and as well as within cancer clinical care. You know, when you come to the Huntsman Cancer Institute, you come to the best. The people here are all world experts. They're all excellent at what they do. And we will take good care of you and your family and your children.